The Madai men's soccer team hit the pitch again this afternoon for another AMCC contest. This time, they will go on to face the Mount Aloysius Mounties. Madai entered the contest with a 4-3-2 overall record while being 1-0-1 in the AMCC, Mount Aloysius being undefeated at 8-0-1 and being 2-0 in the AMCC. We'll throw it over to Cole Johnson, who's on the call for today's game, for the highlights.
He's going to get it up to Raheem Mellon, and his pass taken away. Josh Devlin's going to have the shot. It's off the post, and it finds the back right corner, and the Mounties take an early lead. Aaron getting past the defense, knocked down by Morales again. Aaron gets past the defender. Is he going to have a shot? Pitts comes up to make the save. Big time play there by Johnny Pitts.
Great job by Pitts.
Beaver trying to get around Gaudette. Beaver has some space. Beaver gets it past in the back of the net, and the Mavericks have tied it. The equalizer, Lachlan Beaver once again. Bojang, even more speed from Bojang. He's getting around. He gets around Anderson, still fighting for it, comes into the box. Bojang, Ali trying to kick it, gets knocked down. Ali again, left, and it's saved by Air. Lachlan Beaver. I guess we could both say the shot cap. Oh, what a save by Johnny Pitts.
Oh, roll the highlight film. Get up, Johnny Pitts, one time, and he does it. What a great save.
Aloysius here on the near sideline. Devlin getting around Burke. Devlin's going to take the shot over Pitts. The equalizer, unbelievable shot. Over to Hegdal. Hegdal, Devlin, Aaron trying to get around Ali. It goes up, coming, and it's Christie, Joshua Christie, behind Pitts, in the back of the net, and the Mounties take the lead. Gets it across to Espana. Espana trying to create space. Espana centering it to Rodwell, still alive. Matt Burke takes the shot, it's kicked out. Goes out.
In a back-and-forth affair between two AMCC heavyweights, Mount Aloysius would remain undefeated and come out on top by a score of 3-2. Leading the way from Madai was Lachlan Beaver, finding the back of the net twice, with Tom Greenhalgh having an assist. Johnny Pitts, the goalkeeper, made two saves and allowed three goals in the contest. Joshua Devlin had two goals, and Joshua Christie had a goal of his own as well, and goalkeeper James Ira had two saves while allowing two goals in today's contest. Next up from Madai, they'll face the Uval on Wednesday, October 3rd at Dobson Field.